Today, I decided I'd had enough. So I waited in the bushes, and when the newspaper boy hurled the newspaper at my big front window, I jumped out of the bushes and hurled some big rocks right back at him. He rode off on his bicycle screaming something about his father, but in the end, I think I made my point.
Thank you.